Hello everybody, I Ashi of Grade 7th Innovators is here to show you an experiment. For this experiment, we need a empty glass, a card and a small coin. So we have to take our card and place it on the glass. Now take your coin and keep it on the card. Now we have to flick it. How we have to flick it? See, like this. The coin falls into the cup because of gravity served as an outside force and pull it and pull into down. This was the experiment. Thanks and have a nice day.